My name is Frederick Dacos, a proud Dewey Pelican, a proud Irvinite also. I'll be representing Jamaica at the 2016 Rio Olympics. Hopefully good things can happen from that. Being a part of the Irvinite family, it's a very, you learn to adapt. It builds character because you have to learn how to deal with certain people, how to adjust your personality to fit others and stuff like that, and make sure you don't lose yourself in everything that's going on. It would seem like you are part of a family because when I was coming, you know, I was welcomed, my bags were carried and everything. It's a wonderful place to be. I'm a disaster for the university, you know, so a disaster for my country. So it makes you strong. What motivates me is, you know, it's very simple. I am trying to be the best at what I do.